heritage. I went to Pets at Home and two pet stores that I've never been before, and I got some bits that I wanted to show you. So one of the things that I got was from Pets at Home. It was actually in the fish department, but I think Sib will love it. So I got it for the geckos. It's just this like log that they can climb in and lay in, and I really like it. It was £8 though, so I got one and both of them can share it. Next, I just got these bright coloured loofahs for my new hamster Lila, because she seems to like to chew and I don't have many for her yet. Next, I got these Pipkins carrot and clover bites. I've never had these before and I really thought they looked cute. Spice's favourite treats are made by Pipkins, so I think she'll really like those the most. The next thing I got were these muffins, which I've never had before. So it says they're for guinea pigs, but the ingredients are safe for hamsters. So they're just like little squishy treats. They look really cool. I'm really excited to try them. Next thing I got were these Pipkins peanut snacks. Now I've seen these lots of places and always wanted them, but never have I found them. So I'm so excited to try these treats out for the hamsters. Next thing I got was for Pip's birthday. It's just this corn leaf book and pencils, and it was quite expensive. It was £4.99, but I think Pip will really like having something different. Next I got these Rollinis, again for Pip's birthday, but of course they will be for all the hamsters. I get these quite regularly, so just got those. And I also got my dogs some Misfits Tangy Twist chicken and egg flavoured treats. I think you get four in there, so they can have two each. I also got these Vitacraft Wild Berry Drops. Pip loves these, so again I'm going to give her these for her birthday. And last but not least, I got five of the Greenies, aka Whimsy Chews, teeny size, one for each of the hamsters. So I hope you enjoyed the video. Please comment, rate, subscribe, and let me know what you thought. Bye guys!